Don't ask your cricket question, they're going to lynch me.
I'm not playing the World Cup. The team is already left.
It's not too late though, I mean, there are still flights going on, it's the same. Yeah. No, but wait, I think our chances are, I don't think we'll respect it.
What we need to respect is each and every country that comes for the World Cup, if they come really well prepared. And especially the shorter the format, you know, the chances of good team or bad team, you know, beating each other is very high, because like in a test match, you know, you get more time. In a T20 format, you know, one individual can change the game. They can literally take the game away from you, and it can happen in a matter of 15 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes. So you have to be at your best. Every team prepares for it. You know, there are like 5-6 teams who are very good,